Hello, grade five. How are you? I'm great. Are you ready? Today we will do lesson one, period two. Where are you from? Let's get started. What will we do? We will learn self-introductions. We will discuss what do you like? What can you do? How old are you? We will practice key phrases and finish with a question after the lesson. Let's begin. What do you like? What do you like? I like pizza. Do you like pizza? I do. What do you like? I like bibimbap. I do like bibimbap. It's delicious. What do you like? I like fish and chips. And here, chips mean French fries. All right. What do you like? I like tacos. I really like tacos. Do you know where tacos come from? They come from Mexico. Ooh, new sentence. What can you do? What can you do? I can play soccer. Ooh, can you play soccer? What can you do? I can draw. What can you do? I can play games. I like playing games. I play games on my handphone, and I play games on my PlayStation. Can you play games? Next. How old are you? How old are you? I am 11 years old. How old are you? I am 12 years old. How old are you? Do you know how old I am? Michael teacher is 35 years old. Really? Let's review our key phrases. I will speak, you listen and repeat. First, Where are you from? I'm from. I'm years old. I like. Good morning. Good evening. Great job. In your notebook, write down these sentences. I'm from, I'm, I can, I like. I will help you. The first answer is I'm from Korea. Can you answer these ones in your notebook? Try. Next. Think about it. In your notebook, write about yourself. Where are you from and what you like? Example. I am Michael. I'm from the US. I like tacos. If you want, you can send me the answers to my email and I will check for you. Great job! I will see you next time. Goodbye!